The Heart Center at Nationwide Children's is dedicated to the unique needs of its patients. One of the conditions the center supports is called an atrioventricular, or AV, septal defect. An AV septal defect is a birth defect of the valves separating the heart's upper and lower chambers and the walls between the chambers. The heart is an efficient muscular pump. Deoxygenated blood, shown as blue, returns from the body into the right atrium. Next, blood flows through the right AV valve into the right ventricle, which pumps blood through the pulmonary valve. The blood travels through the pulmonary arteries to pick up oxygen in the lungs. From the lungs, oxygen-rich blood, shown as red, returns to the heart into the left atrium. It then flows through the left AV valve into the left ventricle, which pumps blood through the aortic valve to the rest of the body. A complete AV septal defect is made up of three heart problems: a hole in the wall between the right atrium and left atrium, called an atrial septal defect; a hole in the wall between the right ventricle and left ventricle, called a ventricular septal defect; and one abnormal valve between the atria and ventricles instead of separate left and right AV valves. The two holes between the chambers form one larger hole in the center of the heart. This allows deoxygenated and oxygenated blood from all four chambers to mix. As a result, extra blood is sent to the lungs. A partial or incomplete AV septal defect means the heart has some, but not all, of the problems in a complete AV septal defect. For example, the hole might only be in the wall between the atria, or it might only be in the wall between the ventricles. In either case, there are usually two separate left AV and right AV valves. But one of the valves, such as the left AV valve, might not close all the way. This allows blood to leak back through the valve. The symptoms of an AV septal defect include problems breathing, becoming easily tired, sweating, pale, cool, and bluish skin, fast heartbeat, chest congestion, poor feeding, and poor weight gain. You can learn more about the treatment of this condition in our atrioventricular septal defect repair animation. Every patient is unique. Our Heart Center team at Nationwide Children's has the experience to support you and your child through the entire journey. We are available to answer all of your questions at any time at 614-722-2530 and at nationwidechildrens.org/heart.